Here the convex mirror is used. Given here is convex mirror. So without thinking, we will write our sign convention minus, plus and plus. Virtual and direct, focus behind the mirror. So make it a habit of for convex mirror, always it will be minus plus plus. Then, so we have here radius of curvature given, so we don't know focal length. Focal length is r by 2, that is 3.5 centimeter divided by 2. We get here 1.75 centimeter. So focus is plus, so we will keep it as f equal to 1.7. Now coming for mirror formula, what we have to find out here in this sum, a convex mirror used in a bus has a radius of curvature 3.5, of which we found out focal, which is not given. And if a driver of the bus make this as, okay, this is a bus, locates a car at 10 centimeters. So car here is the object which has been referred to, which is at 10 centimeter behind the bus. So here sign convention for U is minus sign. We have to find out, find the position. Position here, how far it is from. So this one, nature and size of the image. So let's get started with the mirror formula. 1 by F equal to 1 by V plus 1 by U. So we will find for 1 by V, U just transpose it. It will be 1 by F minus 1 by U. Do this one first so it will help you for work. 1 by V equal to F is positive, it is 1.75 minus of 1 divided by U is negative, so it is minus 10. We here get 1 by V equal to 1 by 1.75 plus 1 divided by 10, minus and minus plus. So 1 by V equal to, I'll make this 100 divided by 175 plus 1 by 10. Now you can cancel this with 5 so that it would be easy for your calculation. 5, 20 times, 5, 3 is a 15, 35, then 5, 4 times, 5, 7 times. So we get here 1 by V equal to 4 divided by 7 plus 1 by 10. So 1 by V equal to LCM here is 70. Then we here we get into 10 into 7. So we get 40 plus 7, 47. V is 70 by 47. Positive value. So it will be up to approximately 1.5 centimeters. V value we found out here, it is 1.5 centimeter. Now coming to the height, it is height of the image divided by height of the object minus V divided by U. Height of the image equal to minus V by U into object. Minus V here, we will take it as 1.5, it would be easier here instead of the fraction. Sometimes this fraction only can be used, but the fraction here is 47 a prime number, so it's better we take the approximate value. U is given as 10, so again we'll have to use minus 10 into height of the object. Okay, it's not given height of the object. So we will make this as height of the image is equal to 0 point minus minus cancel 0.15 into height of the image object. Height of the image equal to 0.15. So just we'll write it. It is 0.15 times of height of the object. Height of the image is 0.15 times of the height of the object. Nature. Nature, we get a positive here. So plus it is, since positive sign indicates, it is virtual and erect.